Now listen here. Write the following in roster form. X is an element of natural number. X belongs to n. N is nothing but natural number. Such that x squared is less than 121. And x is a prime number. X is a prime number. First, you should know what is meant by roster form. What is meant by roster form? Listing the elements of a set inside a pair of braces, curly bracket. This is called curly bracket. Is called roster form. So, the elements are listed out inside the curly bracket. That is called roster form. So, if they are asking define roster form, you should be able to write. Listing the elements of a set inside a pair of braces is called roster form. Next, they said x is a prime. You know that natural numbers. Natural numbers means counting numbers. That is one. Natural numbers. Set of natural numbers is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. This is called natural number. N equal to. Next one is, X is a prime. What is meant by prime numbers? What are prime numbers? Prime numbers are whole numbers greater than 1. 1 is neither prime nor composite. 1 is neither prime nor composite. They have only two factors. They have only two factors. This is not minus. They have only two factors. One and the number itself. This is the main thing. Prime numbers are divisible only by the number. Only by the number one or itself. So it has only two divisors. One, number, the number itself and one. One and the number itself. Number one or itself. So, what are the prime numbers? Just example. One is neither prime nor composite. Two is prime number because it is divisible by one and two. Three is prime number because it is divisible by one and three. Four is not a prime number. Why? One, 2, 4. It has more than 2 factors. Next one is 5. 5 has 1 and 5. 6 is not a prime number. 7 is a prime number. 8. Other than 2, all the other even numbers are not prime numbers. The only even prime number is 2 alone. So 8 is not a prime number. Next 9 is also not a prime number. Why? Because it is divisible by 3 also. 1, 3, 9. Next, 10 is an even number. Not necessary. 11 is a prime number. Now, the condition is x squared is less than 121. So, in the place of x, you have to substitute the prime numbers. Just I am taking. If x equal to 2, then x squared is equal to 4. Which is less than 121. So, it is correct. True. Either you can write true or this is correct. Next, if x is equal to 3, then x square equal to 9. This is also less than 121. If x is equal to, which number you have to take? Prime number. So, 5. 4 is not a prime number. So, then x squared is 25. So, this is less than 121. If x equal to 7, because I told you, other than 2, all the other even numbers are not a prime number. Then, x square is 49. This is less than 121. That is, x square is less than 121. This is x square. Isn't it? In the place of x, you are substituting the value. Next. If x equal to 11, then x square is equal to 121. This is not less than 121. This is equal to 121. So, it won't come. This is false. So, what are the numbers you have to take? So, hence the required set. What is the set you have? 2, 3, 5, 7. So, x is an element of natural number such that x squared is less than 121. When you are substituting in the place of x, it has to satisfy this condition along with the prime number. You have to substitute the prime number in the place of x. So, what is the answer? 2, 3, 5, 7. Many students, you are writing this number. No. 2, 3, 5, 7 is the required set. Do you follow? Thank you.